Hello fellow gamers and welcome to the NeverEnding Gaming Story. My name is Daniel and today we are playing Ghost of Tsushima. This is episode something. Don't remember. And in the last episode we just did some side stuff. We did a little side story that I thought might be interesting to do. Started to do it off camera and then I didn't. And then we did a little, what was that thing we did with the shrine? What did we get for that? Oh, a charm. Which I still have not, oh no, still have not applied, but we are at a survivor camp now, that we just came up on. Where, do we have a traveling merchant here? We surely do.
I think it's these times, my lord.
Here's a flower. I'm pretty sure it's these guys we turn the flowers into for color changes. So armor dies. Let's check this out. Not a fan. Oh, that's travelers. We want armor. So that doesn't look too bad. Then that's literally the only one we can do. And it can't go. So that's neat, but we're gonna pass.
Thank you.
We're gonna pass. Alright, so we are looking for the Straw Hat Ronins. And anybody see that cow just appear out of nowhere? Oh, sorry, excuse me.
Would you like to see what I think?
No, I don't. We're gonna run which way we're supposed to be going. I'm gonna run get this. And we are supposed to be going this way. Run, grab that flower, and then we are gonna go see the Straw Hat Ronins to try to
grasslands. Straw Hat mercenaries were seen in the area. Mongol convoy ambushed. Could be the Straw Hat's doing.
Well, could be. We're gonna try to recruit them to help us, you know,
get Lord Attack started here. But there had Shimura? To be more than one Mongol.
On the grass.
Looks like more bodies up ahead.
Alright, let's go. Check them out. Oh, full on arrows. I haven't been using arrows very much. Follow the trail of dead Mongols. Oh no. Here's one that needs my help.
Get away from his attackers.
Kunai I have been using. Because they're easy. You don't have to aim. You don't have to think. You just hit the button. And then somebody, at least their guard breaks.
Yuzo, you look like a scarecrow.
You've looked better too. Can I have my hat?
You're a mercenary now.
Professional warrior.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for your leader.
He died on Komodo Beach.
You were there too.
I lost a lot of friends.
We all did. And we can avenge them if we work together. Help me save Lord Shimura.
He's alive. The Straw Hats are hurt, starving. I can't ask them to risk their lives for one man.
Even if you can name your price? Once we free our home, Lord Shimura will pay you anything you want.
My men might be interested.
Your men?
I look out for them. Someone has to.
have a deal?
I'll think about it.
Just ready.
Hold your ground.
I always do.
It's worth any odds. This is for Komodo Beach.
Kill them all.
All right, listen. Break his guard, and then, I really wish there was a target lock of some sort on this game. That would make combat so much easier. And we've got archers. Yeah, I saw them earlier, too.
Won't give up.
Don't let them surround us.
Yeah! Oh, no. How did that happen? I wish you... Like, it tells you... Hey. Motherfucker, just let me die. There is a thing
hold
you can
ground.
Unlock.
I always do.
But I wish it would tell you... Hey, you're about to meet your low. Ah! Hey, you little hat, you're dead!
This is for Komodo Beach.
Kill them all!
See? It's... Like, hey, you need to heal, and the next hit, you're dead. Give me like two
hold
hits.
Your ground. I always do.
What the fuck? Sustain me? I am not in the mood for this. And then get him again. Yes. All right, you're a shield boy. Guess what? You're not anymore. Alive boy. Woo. Better learn to do better than that, son.
Don't right, let them surround us.
We got some arrow boys. How? And also, one more question. How? Now I gotta get out of here, Big Shield Boy. Big Shield Boy, like on last episode, really handled me. And I'll come up behind him, because I don't give a damn about striking from the shadows. I will kill everybody from the shadows, because I love the shadows! Leader killed. Oh, I'm so glad I killed him and not my buddy. I forgot his name. Guess what? You definitely shouldn't close the distance between us.
Your form has improved.
And you managed to grow a beard.
Have you considered my offer?
The Straw Hats can't save your uncle. We'll be lucky if we survive the week.
It's that bad?
We're starving. I was out here hunting for food, and I'm returning to my men empty-handed.
But not alone. Take me to your camp. We'll figure something out on the road.
Just like old times.
Let me go snag this real quick. No.
Here.
I was planning to walk to that guy's body so I could loot him.
Come on.
Get on
when
the damn
was the
horse.
Last time we saw each other?
2 summers ago. Lord Nagao's tournament.
I looked for you after the tournament ended.
The Straw Hats saw our duel. They needed a new sword. Seemed like fun.
Why didn't you tell me you were at Komoda?
You were busy with the other samurai lords. I was sharing a drink with my men.
I could have used a drink before that battle.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Man, this... I like this. The game looks good.
Another wagon.
Might have something we can salvage.
So I guess I have to get off.
Empty.
Samurai! Yeah, samurai!
Oh no, he's not... What?
Was this your wagon?
Yes, my lord. Mongols stole my horse. Took my rice.
You're lucky that's all you lost.
Which way did the Mongols go?
Toward Fort Ohira.
Damn it.
Take refuge at the Golden Temple. Warn others to stay off these roads.
Yes, my lord.
Let's keep moving. My camp's not far.
Let's go get that rice. I mean, I know it's not our rice.
Here. I meant what I said before. Help free Lord Shimura, and he'll grant you anything in his power.
What's he got the power to give?
Name your price.
3 sake for life.
Is that all?
A place to drink. Big enough for all my men.
Be serious, Ryuzo. I know you want to be more than a mercenary.
It's been 3 years, Jin. Things change.
It can't have been easy keeping the Straw Hats together after Komoda Beach. How did you do it?
I convinced them nobody can save us but ourselves.
That's true.
I used to think so. But it's starting to feel like a lie.
How many men do you have?
We're down by half, but still enough to call ourselves a small army. Why?
That peasant said the Mongols stole his rice and went to Fort Ohira.
Let's go get it.
I think they're hoarding food there.
Possibly.
You have an idea?
The beginning of one.
That's what I'm talking about.
Easy, Shinzo. It's me.
He's here! Use those back!
Alright, so let's... Oh, no.
I don't see any food. Who's the samurai?
Men, this is my old friend, Lord Sakai.
Ryuzo told me you're starving. I'm here to help.
You didn't find food.
We have a plan. Raid Fort Ohira and take back the food Mongols have stolen from our people.
Raid a fort? They'll kill us!
Give us a moment. Come with me, Jin.
Where are we going?
We should have talked about your idea before telling my men.
I wanted to give them hope.
That's my job.
I meant no disrespect.
It's fine.
Yeah, then why didn't you ask what the plan was?
Through here, Jin.
Before.
If you ride with the Straw Hats, you have to look the part. I've got a spare set of armor that should fit.
It better not have lice.
Never letting me forget that, are you? Spare armor's in the chest.
So, okay. I like samurai armor, but let me check out this,
You're not as handsome as me, but it's not bad.
We should check the fort's defenses. Look for weak spots.
Oh, no.
My men will handle that part.
Then we have a deal?
Get us that food at Fort Ohira. And we'll get your uncle away from the Mongols.
Thank you, Ryuzo.
Just remember who's in charge of the Straw Hats.
I would never dream of replacing you, my friend.
Give us a head start. We'll meet you at the old cemetery.
See you there.
Why would I give you a head start? I mean, I understand why. Alright, let's go. Wait, that's all we had to do? For real? Ronin attire worn by those who live and die by the bow and the blade. Weathered straw hat, it may have seen better days, but it has lived a full life. Yeah.
Men, we're moving out.
I don't think I actually have to.
I meant to ask you something earlier. I might have an answer.
How'd you survive the invasion?
I almost didn't. A peasant pulled me from the battlefield. She nursed me back to health.
You always were lucky.
How did you and your men escape?
We ran.
Do what you need to prepare. I'll see you at the old cemetery.
All right, I think we're gonna go to the cemetery in the next episode.